Close, a South Korean honor guard and South Korean President Moon Jae-in welcomed U.S. President Donald Trump to the presidential palace in Seoul on Tuesday. South Korea is the second stop of President Trump's trip to Asia. November 7, AP.